Hello. Yeah. Is busy as fuck today.
Chris would stay in his office all day, doing whatever he did in there.
Somebody called the cops and told them that there was a fight in the parking lot.
You know, I would be out dealing with all the zombies, and I would snap at them, smack them around as need be. A couple hours into the day, I was not as nice as I probably seem right now, you know?
Once you come in, you stay in until it's time to leave. I like you guys, but all the people in the business around hate you guys.
When he did come out and he would see me mistreating or being rude to a patient or something like that, he would jump on their side and, you know, because, you know, they're just dollar signs.
I'll take care of him. He just gotta be a little nicer to the patients, right?
Yeah, when you're nervous, it's hired by anybody. You know, like, when you come in, like, you're hired, welcome in there, like...
Hi, welcome to the soap ball. Can I get you a three? They don't stop, dude. They're, like, literally, like, a bunch of fucking toddlers.
I'm trying to make it look as legitimate as possible, and I got these freaking morons in a parking lot acting like they're at Mardi Gras.
It's a whole scene. The entire adult population of certain towns in Kentucky or West Virginia or whatever would come down. People brought Winnebagos and pulled out their lawn chairs and everybody hanging out with their car, smoking, drinking.
When you pulled into the parking lot, it was a family reunion sometimes.
There'd be maybe six or eight people in my family sitting there.
Oh, what are y'all doing down here? I didn't know it was y'all time to come down here. Who are you bringing?
I believe we've created like a new form of tourism. We were basically the Disneyland of pain clinics.
It's not a good look.
I was just waiting for somebody to come in and shut us down and throw handcuffs on us, you know? It's never happened. It was unbelievable to me.